Good morning, Madame Brasseur. This week, the Parliamentary Assembly of the Council of Europe has ratified the Russian Federation delegation's credentials, but declared to suspend its voting rights until April 2015. How can you evaluate this decision?
Well, this decision, in fact, is a continuation of what we decided last April, because then we suspended the voting rights of the Russian delegation because of the annexation of Crimea. And we said that we will come back to it if Crimea was given back to Ukraine. So that didn't happen. So this is, in fact, the decision we took now. It's a logical follow-up of what we decided last year in April. But we also decided to keep them in, because otherwise there would have been a majority not to ratify the credentials of the Russian delegation, but we did not do that. So that means that we want to keep dialogue, because it's only through dialogue that we can find solutions, even if they are difficult. Violence cannot be an answer, and for that we really urge both parties to implement the Minsk Protocol, to stop violence, to withdraw arms and troops, and also to think of that destruction of those 5,000 people who were killed, of the humanitarian catastrophe, and we had a report on that, the suffering of all those people. So what we want to achieve, that violence has an end, and we have to find a solution in dialogue. And I hope that this is going to happen, because it's unacceptable that there is such a conflict in a member state belonging to the Parliamentary Assembly, in a member state belonging to the Council of Europe.
Thank you, Madam President.